Stuart and Eileen Ford have invested $500,000 for students at the new school in the form of scholarships.
It'll be wonderful for the kids. It'll very much support kids going on to post-secondary studies. Again, whether that's through the trades, through the arts, through academic study.
Penhold Crossing is attached to the growing community's relatively new multiplex.
We're right on the edge of Red Deer as well, and we know how quickly Red Deer is growing. We're set to meet that growth, both through the area of scholarships and through educational programming.
The Ford's generosity has left the community with a wonderful sense of gratitude.
How they've set our students up for a great deal of success, not just in 1 year, but in many years to come.
For Go Central, I'm Chloe Hoffner.